Hello there, I'm Peter Hitchener, and welcome to the Camberwell Girls Grammar Year 12 formal video. On behalf of Nine News, I'd like to wish you the best in your VCE studies for the rest of the year, and I hope you have a wonderful formal night. Most importantly, have fun, stay safe.
On fire, she's so hot. Tina, who are you taking the formal?
Are you recording?
No. Let's ask Gabby and Sky some questions. Guys, wait, we're gonna ask you some formal questions. Guys, come on! Guys! Come back! We just have a We got them. Sky, who are you taking the formal?
I'm taking Charlie Chun from ZGS.
Nice. And Gabby, have you met your formal date yet?
No.
And how long until formal, Gabby?
A few weeks.
Hey guys, who are we taking to formal? No?
Hi, Bianca.
No.
Who are we taking to formal?
James.
Guys, where do you meet James?
Work, KFC.
Oh. Hey, Fru.
Hi, Teresa.
Who are you taking a fall?
I'm taking my boyfriend.
Ooh, how long have you been together?
A few years. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa! Hey, guys.
Hi.
Who are you taking a formal?
Oh, really? Oh, so it's a formal video?
Yeah. I'm taking my best friend.
That's good.
Yeah. Best friend.
I'm taking my best friend's friend.
Who are you taking,
Please
Amy?
Stop that,
Amy. I'm taking my boyfriend.
Oh, how long have you been together?
Nearly 100 days.
Wow! Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking myself.
Nice. And Lexi?
I'm taking Jack from Campbell Grandma.
Lovely.
Who are we taking a formal?
I'm taking Yanni.
Totally.
Who?
Totally. Tash, who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking David.
I know Ryan is
Oh, bro. Hey. Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Evan.
Novico.
What the? Oh, I thought you were taking my brother. Sorry, my bad.
Who are you taking a formal?
Yin Tofu.
Tofu.
Oh. Who are we bringing to formal?
Jay, my childhood friend.
I'm taking Cusco from The Emperor's New Groove.
Who are you taking a formal?
No one.
Pretty sure your date's cousin.
Wait, my date has a cousin. What's his name?
Ryan Lee.
Oh! Nancy! Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking myself. Because I don't need a man, alright?
I'm taking Lukeman.
Is that Jess's brother?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Who are you taking a formal?
Oh, Jamie?
Jamie who?
A guy called Matthew.
Awesome. Charity, who are you taking a formal?
Holly, I need to tell you something. I'm taking your brother, your twin brother.
I'm taking your dad.
And Ellie, who are you taking?
Helen!
Return of Helen!
Wait, you've got to feel that. I can't have the glasses on.
Oh, sorry.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Luca and Beezy.
Undecided.
How many times have you changed formal dates, Flu?
You know, it's just something I'll keep to myself.
What happened to the most recent one?
He took it upon himself to uninvite himself. Really, bust moment.
Who are you taking to formal?
Chris Maku.
Is that Flick's godbrother?
Yeah, but they're not related, so it doesn't count.
So here we have Stem and Sienna. So who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking Marcus Storvik.
Joseph Mercury.
You're taking Sienna's brother?
Yeah.
So a lot of people in our year level seem to be taking their friends' brothers. Not sure what's going on there, but
who are you taking to formal?
Max Gar.
Daniel Tan.
I'm taking Michael.
Eric.
Max Zhang.
Griffin Tang.
Who are you taking to formal?
I'm going Stag.
Your mum.
My friend Henry.
Taking Max.
And Phoebe. So, what happened to AP?
No
I reckon we can win Division 1 GSV this year.
I know what the makerspace is for.
Guys, we're not going to College Express.
It's pretty hard having everyone know your school.
Yeah.
I'm so glad we didn't take the elevator today.
Yeah, I'm not tired at all.
Period 5 is so important to all of the students here.
We're not going to take the scooters to class.
I failed a sack. Can we go cry in the bathrooms?
Sorry, there's only one student per cubicle.
I think Sienna's gonna win this year.
Yeah, I think so too.
No.
Hey, Sevi.
Yo.
I just have a question. What do you think the best lighting is for school formal?
Best lighting?
Yeah.
It depends on the dress, or the outfit, suits as well. Sort of creamish yellow, I don't know.
Okay, so we're here with Mr. Clark. So, who do you think
is that a microphone?
Yeah.
Oh, very cool.
So, what's something you never say to your formal date at formal?
What's your name?
Hi guys! Just wondering, what are the names of the dates you're bringing to formal?
I mean, I don't really know, like, you know who I'm...
Bill? And Tegan?
I think his name was like, Ree? Rock? Something?
Plug you. Who are you taking to formal?
Simon Lewison.
What happened to your other three formal dates? Oh, what was it for?
Micah.
Ah!
Who you bring to formal?
Alex.
Michael, is that your ex's friend?
Maybe.
Abby, who you taking to formal? Zach Milioni. Is he a boyfriend?
No.
Who you bringing to formal?
I'm bringing Yiming Zhu.
I'm taking Andy.
Justin.
I'm taking myself.
What happened to your formal day?
It's a very long story.
Izzy, how many people have you uninvited to formal?
Technically one.
Okay.
But if you count...
Who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking my friend Gigi.
And we're taking each other.
What are your AP plans?
No comment.
Who are we taking to formal, girls?
No one.
Ben. Ethan. Who are you taking to formal?
Myself.
Gerard. But I wanted to take her. But...
Drew mine!
So guys, who are you bringing to formal?
Probably one of my friends.
I'm a single hingle.
I'm bringing this fan friend, first year uni.
I'm bringing Angie.
In our year level?
Yeah, Angie.
Oh, okay, right.
Yeah. Shuhan, what are you looking forward to most for formal?
The most? Beautiful dresses, lovely dinings, and special relationships.
So Liv, who are you taking to formal?
Annalise.
Aki, are you taking anyone to formal?
No.
So who are you taking to formal?
No one. Because I found out that my date has a girlfriend.
Who are you taking to formal?
Huh?
Who are you taking to formal?
Alec.
And have you met your date?
No.
Who are you taking to formal?
Jono.
And where'd you meet?
Mia. Who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking Richie.
Any fun facts about him?
He loves Marvel and he loves to dance.
Who are we bringing to formal?
Hayden.
Sammy.
What happened at Melbourne Central train station? Teresa?
Maya, who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking my boyfriend.
How long have you been together?
Almost a year and a half.
Oh, that's so cute. So who's most likely to spend the most on formal?
Oh, I reckon Alina.
I reckon Tash.
You reckon, eh?
How much did our dresses cost?
$1,200, yes.
And I heard your dress was custom made. How much did that cost you?
And we were wondering who you think is most likely to steal someone's date at formal.
Happy.
Jess N.
Jess!
Who do we reckon is most likely to flake on their date?
Izzy Brisk.
Oh. Pelagia?
Definitely Pelagia.
Who do you think is most likely to fight someone at formal?
Based on the chemistry fight club that's formed this year, I would definitely probably say Tina and Angela will definitely at one point go at each other on the dance floor.
Why isn't Angela on the list? Tina is. As long as there's not a chemistry set, we should be okay.
Tina and Angela?
Angela and Tina.
Tina and Angela.
Tina and Angela.
So a lot of people voted that you and Angela are most likely to have a fight at formal.
I think the people are right.
What happened to that one chem class in the morning?
We do not speak of it.
Who do you think is most likely to fall asleep at formal?
I would say Abby.
I'm going to say Kelly.
Okay.
Kelly.
Kelly.
Kelly Tarr.
Kelly.
Kelly?
Kelly. Yeah. Most likely to fall asleep at formal?
Jack.
I actually have chronic fatigue syndrome.
Who's most likely to forget about formal happening?
Definitely Alex P.
Who do you think is most likely to bring homework to formal?
Homework? Kylie! Kylie! Yeah, Kylie!
Most likely to bring homework to formal?
Alice.
Yeah. I think.
Chloe.
Chloe Law!
Who do you think is most likely to destroy the dance floor?
That's a no-brainer. It's Mr. Burnell.
100% Burnell.
Probably Burnell.
Pose for our formal pictures.
Don't worry, girls, we've got lots of inspirational photos.
Boy, you know I got fans, boy, and it's in my pants, boy. Disrespect them all.